Hey, Grant Cardone here. This morning I'm writing an article for the LA Times on real estate and what's going on in real estate. You know, I'm so sick of reading all these articles suggesting the next bubble, the real estate bubble, real estate's over, the Armageddon of real estate by professionals and pundits who I wonder whether they own any real estate at all or not, who suggest that you should take out your equity and your profits, get out of housing. What are these people thinking? Hey, look, a house is a place to live. It is not a place to make money, okay? The place you make money is in your career, in expanding your business, in growing your business, in creating new products and selling those products. It's not in your house. What, are you gonna go live on a street corner in a tent with your wife and your kids? No, you don't capture your equity and profits as the way to protect yourself and your wealth. You create wealth by working. Look, real estate is a great place to make money if you're not in it for the short term. If you look back over the last 20 years, or 1950, when your grandfather bought a house for $40,000 or $50,000, and he was like, oh my gosh, I can't believe this. What are we doing, right? How can we pay for this? Hey, look, he should have bought the whole neighborhood in retrospect. 20 years from now, in your neighborhood, you will look up and think that today's prices for real estate is a steal.
If you want to see an awesome clip of a young Les Brown, check it out right there next to me. I think you'll enjoy it. Continue to believe, and I'll see you there.
It's hard changing your life. It was hard when just over 3 years ago, in the Penobscot building in Detroit, Michigan,